This week, I'd like to talk to you a little bit about anthologies as opposed to writing your own book. There's a big difference between those two, believe me, because as you can see, I wrote my own book, Selling Through Your Heart, and I've also written in some anthologies. And in fact, I'm just about to write in one with Jack Canfield and Deepak Chopra and Oprah and a number of other people. And that's my point. If you're going to do an anthology, make sure that you are in with people that have a lot of credibility. The one I just did is with Shark Tanks. And this group makes a big difference. That perks your ears up, right? And then also the one I just mentioned to you perks your ears up. Now, if you're not an author and you think you'll never be an author and you can't write your own book, an anthology is great. But it's also got a lot of other people in it, and sometimes there's not even any continuity to the book. I can't tell you how many books I've read and then I'll leave it on a park bench, or in the olden days I used to put it in the back of a airplane seat so that somebody else can enjoy it. But it wasn't my kind of reading. I would always read the author that gave me the book so I'd know what it was that they wanted to talk about, because a lot of times they became my clients. So it was important for me to read that. But what I'm trying to say to you is, if you really want to be an author, write your own book. Even if it's only 100 pages, even if it's a little small book, it doesn't really matter as long as it's your own book. Because then when somebody picks it up, there's going to be continuity to it. And everything will make sense because you have written it all. Even with the books that I've written that are anthologies, they have different things to say. But at least when I'm in with Jack Canfield and Deepak Chopra and Oprah, we all have the same feel, so that when we do write, it's all in the same genre. And it's big players. So that's the other thing. Think about what you want to do, where you want to spend your money, and where you want to spend your time. If you choose to write your own book, it's going to take you a lot of time. It took probably about 4 years of thinking about that book and trying to put it in some sense of order, and 2 years of actually writing it. And then once you published it, you only have a baby in diapers, so you have to grow it and you have to expose it out there to a lot of different companies so that you can get people to buy it. The other thing you might do is think about doing a program based around your book. All my programs are based around my book. And I've got a challenge coming up, a 5-day challenge, that talks about taking your $10 book and turning it into $1,000. Is that a cool idea? Because I know so many of you who have written a book, it's under your bed or it's in boxes in your closet. But what if you could do a program to complement your book and sell your book along with the program? Then you've got a $1,000 book and a lot of people who want it. Just a thought. So I'm going to put my challenge link down below in case you would like to participate in the free 5-day challenge to write a program around your book and turn it from $10 into $1,000. See you next week.